False start, and now they are away. Not a great start. They didn't actually get them all the way very level, but it is Nick's Grand Bobby Joe leads. In and behind that comes Brigham and Snowbury. Those two have gone clear then of the Purple Lightning Coffee Train. In behind that comes Strong Beauty in fifth. And then it's close in the back with Elvis Rosshog has gone big at the rear. They're over the Melon Grove for the first time. They've got a second and a half still to go. It is at the moment Brickle and Slavery and Bessler are leading them on. But here now comes the colours of Coffee Euro by number four. Coffee Euro by the Marianne Fraser from the Shetland Isles as they go to beaches for the last time. It's Coffee Euro by the leads. In behind that it's Mighty Mark. And Elite Gold is up there. Elite Gold has come to join Club of Euroman. It's two of them. They're turning for home now. Euroman on the inside. Elite Gold. And here they go. It's going to be very close indeed. Photo. Nick Strand, Bobby Joe is third. But what a race. All the line. No fallers tonight. Very good hand indeed from all of the runners in the Osborne Refrigerators. Shetland Pony Grand National. Castle Royal to two. Brigadier Mel Jameson. Also, of course, famous two for those famous Edinburgh tattoos, and he is presenting the awards tonight. 11 years old, her first year in the Osborne Refrigerators Shetland Pony Grand National. Well done to Kia O'Hara, Elvis Crossed, Elite Gold. Owned by John Joe Milzarek and trained by John Joe's mum, qualified at the Ellingham Show. They qualify up and down the country. Great performance. Second is Ariane Fraser, second year all the way down from the Shetland Isles, goes to all of the qualifiers. Clothy Urabel, fifth year, owned by the Brutham Ponies, trained by the Clothy Stud. Third, Nick's Grand Bobby Joe, born on the day Bobby Joe won the Grand National in the late 90s, the skew ball with Christy Short under the spotlight. Christy, 11 years old, riding for the Hickstead Horse Feeds. Here we go, lap of honour, the winner tonight, Elvis Crossed, Elite.